Hello and welcome and happy Easter. Are you a first-time buyer looking for the perfect place to raise a family in British Columbia? If so, then look no further than the Fraser Valley. Why, you ask? Well, I'll tell you. From the mountains in the sky to the community on the ground, there is no place better than the Fraser Valley. I absolutely love it here, and here are some of the reasons why. Let's get started. First and foremost, the Fraser Valley has a strong sense of community. There are regular events and festivals every year that bring families together and help to connect you with your neighbors and build lasting friendships. Some examples of these include things like hockey games and other sports, seasonal celebrations like Easter and harvest festivals, stuff like that. Chilliwack also has an amazing haunted house that I, personally, really love to attend at Halloween every year. Reapers Haunted Attraction. I don't work for them, I'm not advertising for them. I just really like their program. Every time I go through one of their haunted houses, it leaves me absolutely terrified by the end. Like, terrified. They used clowns last time. Oh my god, someone kill me. Maybe that makes me a freak, I don't know, or at the very least a total dork, but I don't care. So, moving on. Secondly, house prices in the Fraser Valley are a lot more affordable compared to the nearby Vancouver area. This makes it a wonderful option for young families just starting out. You can get a lot more bang for your buck here and still have access to beautiful homes and neighborhoods. How do I know this? Day in and day out, real estate is my bread and butter, and first-time buyers, I'm a jam. Don't believe me? Here's an example. Consider the average price difference for a single, detached family home. You would be looking at roughly $1,150,000 for the Fraser Valley area versus $1,505,000 approximately for the Greater Vancouver area. The Fraser Valley value is the average house price taken between Surrey, South Surrey, White Rock, North Delta, and several other Fraser Valley cities, while the Greater Vancouver value is the average house price taken between Burnaby, New Westminster, Coquitlam, Port Coquitlam, and a few other Greater Vancouver cities. As you can see, this is a fairly significant difference in house prices per area. These values are current as of March of this year. If you would like the link to this to the statistic snapshots, tongue twister, you can find the links in the description below. Thirdly, education is also a top priority in the Fraser Valley. We have excellent schools and programs for children of all ages, from elementary all through high school, so you can be sure that your little ones will receive a top-notch education. In my area, Chilliwack, for example, the schools range widely in options. Some of the schools are very academic focused, while others have academics and sports centers available to them. Like they've got an AP program and a hockey center in the school, for example. Within that construct, there are many schools available either within the school catchments or nearby enough to be considered reasonable. We do our very best to cater to every student's needs and interests. Furthermore, for those who value a more organic, healthy lifestyle, the Fraser Valley offers access to fresh local produce through farmers markets and community-supported agriculture. If you were into ways that you can support local farmers and enjoy the best of the season's harvest, then we have a lot of options for you. We have plenty of fruits and vegetables stands available, especially in the summer, and other local products such as farm fresh meat and eggs, which really shouldn't be a surprise because we're a farming community. Our products are not usually too wildly priced either. Often there are some deals at some of the local veggie stands. Just last year, I was out exploring the stands with a friend of mine and we came across a zucchini that was huge, to say the least. I swear to God, it was like 4 or 5 times the size of a normal zucchini that you'd find in a grocery store, but it was half the price. It was beautiful. The only reason I didn't get it was because I didn't think I could fit it in my spiralizer, and I'm a lazy human, so I mean, I could have cut it down, but that just seemed like too much work, so I didn't do it. But the quality of it was clearly superior, and who knows, maybe this year, if I'm a little less lazy, I'll actually go for it. And last but not least, if you've stuck around for this long, Fraser Valley is an outdoor lover's paradise. I've said it before, and I will say to the day that I die, there are endless, and I do mean endless, opportunities for hiking, biking, and exploring the great outdoors in this community. Your family can stay active and stay healthy while enjoying the beauty of nature. Whatever your speed, we have something available for you, and I do mean that literally. I hike often with my cat. Yes, you heard me, my cat. She's a wonderful hiking companion, believe it or not, but oh my lord, is she slow. I mean, you know cats, how they like to saunter around like they're the royalty of the world, all their wants and needs is catered to them. I mean, cats, right? But it does mean the hikes with her are slow as molasses. Her ground cover is still really impressive though. I mean, she hiked Hope Lookout with me last year, So she did about 5 whole kilometers on her own 4 paws, which that's not much to us, but for her it was a really big deal. I mean, she's a small cat, she's not huge, but she did the whole thing on her own. Like, I was super proud of her. And I know that I'm not the only nutterbutt around here that hikes with my cat, so if that kind of thing is your speed, then maybe that's something you'd be interested in, who knows? In addition to that, we also have the regular old things, like, you know, biking trails, golf courses, kayaking, canoeing opportunities, you know, regular outdoor stuff. But that's the Fraser Valley. We've got lots of natural resources at our fingertips. It's wonderful. Did you enjoy this video? Great. Make sure to check out my more detailed video on the cost of living in Chilliwack, specifically. Hint, that's where all the mountains are. So I'm a definite proponent of that. Feel free to take a look if you like what you see. Great. If not, that's okay. You may or may not. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'll see you next week and subscribe. Bye.